see that on the right side, in the flight robotics is already going for a bit, while Delta Robotics is only now analyzing the Phoenix box. And flight robotics in the lead with its first successful group, which was kind of high, I think. Delta Robotics has found a way to pick up the item and is rotating the grip. While Applied Robotics is already analyzing the next camera, which is the piece of soap from Europe. Which I hear gives a really smooth touch. So Delta Robotics is out with a driver issue, which if everybody looks the wrong way, can restart the system and leave. Over. So while the